The trick of stealing from their customers hit the wall today after officials from the Department of Weights and Measures raided Mwea Town. The officials say the rice traders had defrauded several customers after tampering with the weighing scales to boost their profit margins. Assistant Director Ashford Kinyo led the operation that left several traders counting their losses.
The kind of offences we are finding here are those ones of short wheat. That is where somebody weighs, gives less than that which is demanded.
However, Kinyo had some advice for those who have fallen victim to the unscrupulous traders.
Consumers, we advise them to ensure that wherever they buy the rice, the person has a weighing machine and they can actually place the weighing machine on it, the rice on the weighing machine, and counter check and see whether it is weighing correctly.
The area residents are now urging the government to extend the crackdown to other parts of the district.